started, I just want to say something real quick. Due to the effects of COVID, some of the WWE superstars that are advertised tonight will not be here. However, with that said, we will do everything in our power to give you guys one